tell us what Rock of Ages is all about? I think it's exactly what our listeners would like musically, that's for sure.
Well, we hope so. You know, we've become a huge hit in New York over the last couple of years. It's a jukebox musical with the music of Journey, Bon Jovi, REO Speedwagon, Styx, Poison, Whitesnake, everything you could possibly imagine from the 1980s and beyond. It's a great, you know, comedy love story set on the Sunset Strip in 1987, that sort of crazy, debaucherous era of rock and roll. It all takes place in this big club on the Strip called the Bourbon Room. And it's your typical boy meets girl love story. You know, I play Drew, who actually is from Detroit, so it's great to sort of bring my character home for the first time. And when we mentioned Detroit in the show last night, the place just went crazy, so that was fun.
I bet.
And, you know, there's crazy characters, there's a lot of sort of conflict that's involved. It's definitely a Broadway musical, but a huge rock show, you know, and a lot of fun.
And you say, almost shyly, Drew, you play your role, Drew. This is a guy who played Drew the first national tour and got a nomination for a Tony Award, so you play the role obviously very well, and it's nice to be able to have you playing that again. And as you put it, bringing it back home here to Detroit's Fisher Theater through the 21st of this month, so an opportunity to be there.